And now here's Andrew Davis coming back. And it's a very odd assignment that he has. And we'll have Grieg's Piano Concerto in A minor with Percy Grainger as singer. just a little pause while the row is changed for the rest of the concerto. Well-deserved applause after the first movement. Just perhaps a very slightly rocky start, which brought a smile to Andrew Davis's face. But Rex Lawson has now inserted the role for the remaining two movements. Well, a great ovation from today's promenaders for that performance by Percy Grainger, who left this life 27 years ago, of Grieg's Piano Concerto, a work which he studied very closely with the composer himself. And here is Percy coming onto the platform as near as he can in cutout form, made to give a bow by Andrew Davis. Those who were really responsible for the technique behind this were Rex Lawson, who described himself as the world's only full-time pianolist. Percy Grainger's shaken hands with the leader of the orchestra, as a soloist should. And Dennis Hall, chairman of the Pianola Institute, who edited the roles. And Peter Davis, chairman of the Player Piano Group, who virtually created the duo art pianola that we've been listening to, which is probably a unique instrument in the whole world. And now, here are those responsible coming onto the platform. Dennis Hall and Peter Davis and Rex Lawson. Percy Grainger.